calling all Americans. Now is the time to come to the aid of your country. As our forefathers before us pledged their lives and fortunes, so shall we.
Bring the troops home.
We're into the fourth year now of this recession. We can get out of this trouble by sending only people to Washington who will obey the Constitution.